Thank you. Thank you. Let's start with Bonk's Adventure for TurboGrafx-16. At the beginning of level 1-1, go all the way to the very left edge of the screen. Have Bonk jump up and land on his head. A small flower will appear. Headbutt it. Then a flower will fall from the sky. Catch it, and a larger flower will then appear. Jump on this one and get a free 1-up. Okay, now let's leave Bonk and move on to DuckTales for the NES. To cross the Duck Lagoon in the African mines, you have to pogo jump off the heads of the ducks as they jump out of the water. Pretty simple, huh? Well, it's not. It'll take some practice. Last but not least, let's check out how to start playing Dino Wars for the NES without starting at the very beginning. If you want to jump in at stage 4, you must enter the following code: 6315. And even better, if you want to skip all the way to stage 7, all you have to do is enter 6425. Well, that group of tips should keep you busy for a while, but that's what it's all about. That's the Video Power Edge. Well,
We'll be right back.